Hello, I am back with some more Elder Scrolls. Okay, now what was I doing? Turns out I do have to go through the bloody shop. Very weird that the warehouse district is restricted. What's that do? What was he just was half naked before?
He should be back shortly if you need something. I'm still learning the business, and I'm not allowed to do anything. My uncle says I don't... What? No, that wasn't me. Did you see something? There are plenty of half-naked Nords running around the Bar's Landing. Oh, stop interrogating me. I'll confess, it was me. It was all me. Not breaking my word is important, too. You tell my uncle? That's not very friendly of you. Oh, very well. I met a Khajiit woman in Ralka when I was drinking at the inn. She paid me to deliver the letter to the Dark Elf lady here. Never got the Khajiit's name, though. Sorry.
God. Oh, so maybe it's the freed slaves. I don't like, hey, we hope you well.
recall seeing you before.
So many.
Not at all the question I expected. You have piqued my curiosity. Oh, well, in that case, an elderly Khajiit does work here. She's a cook, bakes the best pies in town. I suppose that won't do any harm. Narani is a... That's something you'll have to ask her. It's not my place to talk about the hired help. I do believe she travelled a fair...
Yes? Who's there? Your face. This one doesn't recognize. Belza? She didn't come with you? Ah, oh, this one was foolish to even send the letter in the first place. Or the peony. I hoped the years would have softened her memories. This one is no longer the young and brave Khajiit that fell in love with Belza. And it took a long time to even discover she might be in Abba's landing. Now I am old. Do you really think so? Perhaps that would be best. Enough time has gone by with... Oh, stupid Narani. This one should have thought of that. She feared her terrible family. Velsa loathed her family's business. This one was a slave then, working in the family's kitchens.
Narani, are you all right? I specifically stated that you were not to be disturbed.
Easy, my friend. This one has decided that the time has come to travel and mend old wounds.
The letter bore fruit. I wish you well, but we're going to miss your pies around here.
Could you open a port or two of Abba's landing, my friend? A long journey always makes this one's old bones ache.
Impressive, I guess.
Gladly, but I can't keep it open for long. The innkeeper doesn't like me using magicka in here.
This one will write to you, and I'll even sign the letter this time.
Of course. Now, give me a moment to concentrate.
Come, my new friend. Let's take this portal to Abba's landing. If you dislike port travel, then make your... So good to see you, my friend. Sometimes port time flows so differently for a Khajiit and a dark elf. I am old. Ready? Oh. This one is nervous. A secret passage? Ah, dark and dusty. You go ahead. This one needs a moment.
Did you find out who sent that letter? Not that I was overly concerned.
Someone who lacked the courage to sign their name, but now wants to make amends.
Marani, is it really you? Just the sight of you opens all wounds.
Oh, Velsa. I know what you saw, what you must have thought. This one never meant to hurt you.
I saw you in my brother's arms. He was the worst of my family. How could you?
He arrived at exactly the wrong moment. I had to do something, or our entire plan would have failed.
You didn't betray us? You did that for me?
It was the only way to guarantee your escape.
I let the years flow by without giving you a chance to explain. Oh, what a waste. But I'll make it up to you. I'll keep you safe. Is this what happiness feels like? I had no idea this would be the result of sending you to find a half-naked Nord. The last time I saw Narani, it was quite unpleasant. There was poison in that wound. I don't think you reunited me with my one true love, so I choose to ignore that. I hope there's time to share a few. All these wasted years, we've missed out on so much. Narani wears them like a cloak, so... Nirani, you must be tired after the journey. Relax and we'll talk later. I know we have so much to tell each other.
Just need to use the spiders to protect the secret passage. No one else tries to get through there. If they do, they get killed. Being assassinating? Probably them. Good riddance, I say. Okay, I'm almost there.
Ready to help me with that personal matter? This is Anais. Where do I begin?
Sounds familiar.
I was taken in by Anais and her family when I first arrived in Abba's Landing. I owe her and the Velmonts so much. Time passes, things change. When the family packed up for an extended... I was brought here when I was very young. My first memories are of Anais and the Velmont Mansion. Anais and I grew up side by side. Best of friends. Until the family left for Black Marsh, we were always together. You know, I never thought to ask about that. Anais told me that her father saved me from some horrible fate, but she never provided any details. I was barely in my teens when the family left. She wanted me to go with her, but I couldn't leave the only home I ever knew. I slipped away in the night, and I haven't seen them since. Now Anais has returned. I understand that since Anais has returned, she's been making inquiries about me. It's clear that her memories of our time together won't let her put the past behind her. We need to steal those memories. The past can be a vice that holds us back. I've seen it. I want to teach Anais to let go of her memories. Forget about me.
Why?
Keepsakes. Jewelry that Anais had made from my hatching shell and scales I lost during molting. You know, now that I say the words out loud, it sounds kind of strange for someone to have kept my... The Velmont Mansion is a large place. Like shadows, my friend.
Dude. Just talk to her.
It feels odd being back here. Let's not linger. Let's find those keepsakes and get out of here before someone notices us. Quickly now, search the courtyard and kitchens. Then meet me in the family wing of the mansion.
My amulet's in there. Would you mind getting it?
My lady
There's
will
a
be
young
furious
Argonian
when she sees these spots.
He unsettles me.
I could use a break.
There's one more thing before we go. Anais and I used to sit on the balcony and watch the sunset. I'd like to see it one more time before we put this memory behind us. Just the way I remember it. So beautiful.
Trap, mate.
Anais and I would sneak out here and watch the sunset.
Anais is gonna be here, I reckon.
Best of times.
And yet you ran away. You betrayed me and left me all alone.
Thought so.
Is that how a beloved pet is supposed to behave?
Pet?
I didn't. You weren't supposed to be here.
You were my friend. We were going to do so many things together. And then you ran away like a thief in the night. And that's how you come back to me? Stealing my possessions?
What are you saying? I don't understand.
And you. You're just as bad as Wox. What gives you the right to break into my home and take my belongings? I should call for the guard and teach you both friends. Maybe when I was a child and didn't know any better. But that lizard is my pet. Nothing more. Father gave him to me when I was a young girl. How else am I supposed to treat a pet that ran away? I returned to take control of my family's holdings, clear up old business. He's still...
He's a slave.
And I want my property back. As for you, I'll let the authorities deal with you. I have no patience. Forget him. He's all I've thought about these past few years. How he abandoned me. Rejected my love and friendship? No. If he wants to be treated like a bad lizard, then that's the way it's going to be.
You've changed, Anais. Either that or I've been fooling myself this whole time. Goodbye, my old friend.
Goodbye? I don't think so. Even if you escape from the mansion, my agents will find you and bring you back to me. You're mine now and forever. Guards! Take
Jesus.
The intruders into custody!
I think it's time to leave, don't you? Quickly now!
Question is, how do we leave?
Meet me back at the den. We can talk there.
You know the routine, Moneybags.
Again? You know I have to actually sell stuff to pay your tax.
Another one? Watch your step, Groundwalker.
Okay.
I'm desperate.
Psst, you, over here.
Not now.
Care to earn a little extra coin on the side?
No.
For a good cause.
Back to the tomb? Your plan is to relive the guild's greatest failure?
My plan is to get the Iron Wheel's boot off our necks. Good. You're here. I want to learn whether Magnifica Falora's dowry was...
Zira wants to speak with you.
Hopefully there's two instances of him. There is.
Our meeting with Anais didn't go anything like I had imagined. She has changed. Or she was my friend. Once. I am almost certain of that. We were always together, laughing. I was a slave? No, I don't think either of us knew what that meant. Not back then, when we were just children. I suppose deep down I knew it all along. When I ran away instead of going with Anais to Black Marsh. Of course, we took those memories away from Anais and recovered the keepsakes of my youth. Plus, we discovered how far my friend has fallen. I just need to figure out how... Now that she knows I'm around, I expect her to double her efforts and use every advantage her family's gold can buy. It's what I...
This one does not like this.
How is my light armor skill? No.
You've been busy. Did you realize you've provided the Thieves Guild with a lucrative opportunity? Probably not. It's all right. I won't even imply you're thick. That's how lucrative. Silverclaw's ledger? The blackmail you stole from Noshira Citadel? This is our blueprint to pulling heists just like we used to. We can hit our rivals where it hurts. Take their... Among the blackmail, I noticed the name Farindar. He's a claw cutter, a thief who robs other thieves. Wouldn't you know, he signed on as our master of heists. Now, and don't strain yourself. Who should...
You know, he's gonna be ass. It's just our nature.
Elsa tells me you are the one who freed Farindar from Kosh's. The cub is more seasoned than she admits, but Farindar's eyes are sharper than his claws. Tongue, too, where Velsa is concerned. I have missed her conversation. Ah, a good tip is only one of the services. Wealth in Abba's landing comes. Farindar's little birds post things of interest. Perhaps I am. Then we should see what my magpies have brought back.
What is it?
Soon we should teach you to spot a tail and shake one. It is not Khajiit dancing I am referring to, though I am told I am great partner. You will need to be quite aware of your surroundings on a heist. There is often little room for error. Of course, boss.
Right, so that's not certain, but, certain feature in the game. to Google what the blue quests mean. It's probably just daily stuff.
Back to the tomb. Your plan is to relive the guild's greatest failure?
My plan is to get the Iron Wheel's boot off our necks. Good. You're here. I want to learn whether Magnifica Fallora's dowry was truly stolen from her family tomb. If it was, we find out who... We return to Aldenobia tomb, bypass the deadliest traps I've ever encountered, and then scour the treasure vaults for anything we can find. It's a terrible plan, but it's the best terrible plan we have. Until we know what happened to that dowry. Perseus Lope can give us an edge. He's one of the few living people to set foot in Magnifica Fallora's family tomb. Take Quinn and collect him from his shop. Meet the rest of us on the road. I guarantee Perseus Loke is no friend of the Iron Wheel. He's expecting you at the Diamond. Perseus Loke once served Magnifica Fallora. When she wore the clothes he designed, she was the envy of Tanith society. But there was a scandal, and he... She's the heir to the Aldenobia bloodline. Her eldest sister, Zarifa, wed King Faharjad. After Zarifa's death, Fallora and the king grew close. But not... close. They call her the Jewel of Tanith. Beautiful. Nicholas thought his plan to steal the dowry was almost flawless, but almost won't bring up. Nicholas knew of the dangers within, but not everything. There was a trap. I didn't understand.
How do we know there isn't a new trap?
Meet you there, partner.
Everyone else, pack for a long journey. I'll bring us home safe and sound. More promises you can't keep.
Maybe the clerk can tell us what happened.
This one shall lodge a formal complaint. What right has the Iron Wheel to march in here?
That's exactly what the Iron Wheel said. But much louder and with the shaking.
A distraction, of course. The Iron Wheel rushed upstairs as he slipped down through some loose floorboards. But he landed feet first in a tub of bright dye. That's also what the Iron Wheel said. Most of them gave...
Yes.
You follow Loke's trail on the street. I'll see if I can...
It's a bit weird that only some of the footprints have left a trail.
The Iron Wheel are on his trail.
I hope to be done here soon.
I need to assess my rewards from earlier. Managed to get away.
Ah, a friendly face. Good of you to join. They must know of my previous involvement with your guild, though I can't begin to fathom how. Your former guildmaster, and I am
prepared to feeling is not dead.
Landing a wide berth. I prefer to avoid the Iron Wheel,
at
least for the time being. Zero mention.
Perseus Loke? I'll get you to Prince's Gate, safe and sound.
Spare coins for an Alliance war veteran?
I have a spare set of boots.
I don't think mine will fit you. Come along, we'll work something out.
Well met, and good fortune to you. Your crates are gone, but there are always more available. These precious gems can be traded for valuable rewards. Farewell, my good friend.
Everyone's accounted for. Did you have any trouble? Then we leave for the Kingdom of Tanith. What about it? Devious traps? Vicious guardians? I'd rather sit in the den with a bottle of wine and drink until Andari says I've had to. Everyone's accounted for. Then we leave for the Kingdom of Tanith. What about it? Devious traps?
Actually, should probably visit a merchant before I leave. So I'm crafting and stuff.
You were the one who saved Cam Tamrith and killed Rizal Jewel? I hope you made him suffer.
I just killed Omar. Hello, Wicker.
Thank you.
I should probably have done that first.
Lose everything.
No, I
think I didn't accidentally just buy that. Tables. Really? Well, that's disappointing. Alchemist? Ah, there we go. There's a bank here. Should probably visit that too.
My time is important.
Did not realize that was a bloody thing there. I'll come back to that. Oh, wait. You're in enchantment. Nope. No alchemy towel. Interesting. Outside.
My records are meticulous.
Let's try that again. Can probably get that 33 down even more, but no. rogues, so that's new.
Everyone's accounted for.
I'm rather busy right now.
I'm like a merchant. Oh, goddammit.
Then we leave for the Kingdom of Tanith.
Head to the tomb. Oh my!
The last time I was here, the Iron Wheel wasn't camped in front of it. Scout ahead and find us a way inside. Clear the way if you care to. The Iron Wheel can't exactly call for reinforcements. You could also sneak past them. We'll track your progress and follow. That's why we brought Perseus Loke. He said something about a side entrance.
It is. One moment, and I'll have it open. I hope. There we are. Watch for traps in there. Your prudence.
Cover's branch. Why does that name sound familiar? They were not fake. And they weren't. Apparently, at least one of them was a statue. Yikes. That's what that chump looks like. All right. And then we'll waste him. Waka.
Anything useful?
Nicholas loved his puzzles. You're welcome to try.
Elder Scroll. Got lucky.
Well done. Come on, let's go.
I mean, it was the magic kind of guessing, but poison.
The journal says this chasm is called Shinji's Truth. Last time we never made it across.
I can't see the bottom. Is there a bottom?
Throw yourself in. We'll see how long before we hear the splat.
We'll search the room.
Walk softly. Look for hidden doors or switches. Belsa, you're with me. I need your help to walk Maluk's path.
And what of your protege?
Watching my back, should anyone try to stab it. Let's go. Forgive me, my old friends.
What did you say?
Nothing. Velsa, do you see that panel? Put your hand on it until I say otherwise.
For what reason?
When I set foot on Maluk's path, an aura of light will surround me. The darkness cannot harm us as long as you touch the panel.
So, what can harm you?
We could fall to our deaths, or the creatures within could devour us.
Well then, enjoy yourselves.
Velsa knows what to do, but we should speak before we cross. On the other side of Maluk's path is Tall Papa's Ewer, a very fancy name for a big vase. According to the journal, we'll need sacred ashes from inside the vase. This is where they died. Edda, Dalder, and Nicholas. Swallowed by the dark. That's fair. Talking about it might calm my nerves. The darkness is unnatural. Breathe it in and it sickens you. To make things worse, it twists and turns. You don't know where you're going until you're out there. You'll see what I mean. Keep your wits. Here we go. Don't wander, or the darkness itself will flay you alive. We're still moving. Keep holding the panel. Their bodies. And where is Nicholas? I could hear their screams as I held the switch. I had to do something. I couldn't. This is a dead end. Let's turn back. There must be another way we missed. There's no end to the darkness.
Zero, my arm's getting tired.
Don't you dare release that panel! Don't antagonize it! We made it. That must be the vase. Sorry. Tall Papa's ewer. Wait. That lamp belonged to Nicholas. I watched it go out. I heard him die. Valora must have come here to...
Nicholas is a traitor.
...picked it up and brought it here. Nicholas couldn't have survived.
Nicholas is Kosh.
I procured it for him. I saw him drop the lamp. It hit the path and went out. I... Just grab the ashes, so... Bring the ashes. We should return to Quen and walk softly.
Last is a traitor. I had a suspicion this dude might be alive.
Velsa, you can let go of the panel.
I know what you did.
What?
I know how they died. How you killed them.
That's low, Velsa. Even for you.
Always had to be the hero. Be the Guildmaster's darling.
You're cracked. I didn't need anyone's approval.
You held the panel. From here, you saw the creatures closing in. You thought you could save them. Only you! So you released the panel, grabbed your weapon, rushed out to meet them.
I could have saved them.
Because in your head, you are the hero. But the light faded. The darkness rushed in and ate them alive!
To reach them.
And the darkness tried to eat you alive, so you had to recover from your wounds. That's why you didn't return to Abar's landing. At least not soon enough.
I crawled from the tomb. The darkness. You can't imagine the pain.
You were the only one who could have warned the guild. Who could tell them the Iron Wheel was coming.
Velsa, stop.
Zira, you were never the hero. You were always a thief. Now, you're just a shadow.
Real.
Quen, it's a bad idea.
Words escape me.
Someone tell me what I'm seeing.
We heard strange noises in the chasm. Stone grinding against stone. Quen, well...
I found this invisible bridge.
So you followed my advice and threw yourself into the chasm.
The ashes. Spread them on the bridge to see where it leads. And Quen, get back from there.
Sorry about that. Just had to get something.
Thank you.
The door to the treasure vaults, just through this crypt.
What the fuck is that?
Whatever that is?
Every tomb needs a guardian. And old Yokuden saying, wasn't it?
Your introduction is formless and without grace. Recite Tenobia's maxim.
That's alarming.
Felsa, Quen, walk softly. Stay back. If it's hostile, we'll handle it.
Recite Tenobia's maxim, or you shall be deemed trespassers.
It must be some kind of passphrase. If you have any ideas, now's the time to call them out.
You can't seriously expect us to.
Falora!
Yokuda!
Passphrase!
Gaiden Shinji!
Elsa, you aren't even trying.
Trespasser! Denobia's justice falls upon you!
Didn't go as planned.
You're right. I honestly thought it would kill us all.
Come on, let's see what's in the treasure vaults.
Page. Is it from the journal Nicholas kept? Tuwaka watches over you. The passphrase for the crypt guardian?
I merely had it.
Nicholas used half maps like this. Thin overlays placed atop existing maps. You line them up with common points of reference.
What's wrong with that skeleton? Missing its head. Looks like it was hacked off. Must have been done by whoever stole the dowry. But why desecrate a skeleton?
Nicholas!
He survived somehow. He came here and took Magnifica Falora's dowry for himself. I don't want to believe it, but this is his handwriting. But it could have been taken from his journal by someone else. The skeleton must be Denobia herself. This is her tomb, after all. I don't see what it has to do with Nicholas. Three points on this sheet. Nicholas always used Abba's Landing and Noshira Citadel as a reference. If I line up those two points... Well, now. Trash he left behind? Three dots on a page are meaningless unless you know the trick. The only people who did were dead.
Should have known.
Perhaps Nicholas was wounded. Maybe he's trapped.
He's not pretty.
I hope this isn't what it looks like.
Hey, mate. Good old camel. Oh, I keep getting mundane runes. And runes I can actually work with. I bet you the iron people are him, his group. Yep, he's Kosh. I knew it.
What are those doing here?
Nicholas had a disguise kit. Nicholas is Kosh.
In fact, this is his disguise kit. Ancient Yakudin coins, stamped with the likeness of Denobia. Those must be from the dowry.
You're not figuring it out yet? Nicholas is Kosh. Kosh is Nicholas, Nicholas is Kosh.
There's a hollow crystal with... Is that blood inside? Whose blood? I know how Nicholas survived. The crystal must contain Aldenobia blood. Maluk's path would ignore you if you held it. You'd need a lamp to find your way through the darkness so you could grab a handful of ashes. From there, all you'd need is the Crypt Guardian's passphrase. I've seen enough. Nicholas faked his death and stole the dowry. Now he's working with that merchant lord, Kosh.
No, he is Kosh.
I think I mourned that bastard. Nicholas would have kept such a thing from the guild. The less they know, the less trouble they'll cause. But I'm going to tell the Thieves Guild. I want them to... Papers signed by Kosh? What are those doing here?
That's a drowned dog. I'm gonna find Locker Eggs because I am trying to see who's going. Crafting the outlaw style, right. Gosh, my gosh. I want to check something real quick.
I told the guild about Nicholas betraying us. Walk softly, took it in stride. Quinn, the Iron Wheel is a hurricane that blew into port and smashed everything in its path. Nicholas and Kosh are the ones who set it in motion.
They're also the same person.
We learn what they hold most dear. Nicholas taught me how to be a thief. I knew him for over a decade. Trust. What about? Velsa was right, and I don't say that lightly. I am responsible. No.
My pauldrons that I'm missing now.
Thank you.
Did Zira speak with you about the wedding? Kosh returned Magnifica Falora's dowry. Seems she's agreed to marry him to bind the futures of Tanith and Abba's Landing. How romantic. Our old guildman, find Zira in the den. My theory? Nikolas gives Kosh the stolen dowry. Kosh returns to Kosh becomes her puppet. Kosh pays him a large sum of money for the dowry. He heads somewhere remote, retires like Velsa did, spends his fortune on all those paintings he loved to acquire. My theory? Nikolas gives Kosh the stolen dowry. Kosh returns to Kosh becomes her puppet. I read. Hammerfell politics are fascinating. You ask me? Nobles are thieves who pick the pockets of nations.
Good, you're here. The old book we found at Sulima Mansion was the key to my father's cipher. His ledger revealed direction. I don't know. I don't think so. I've enjoyed my time with the Thieves Guild, even Velsa. And Lady Sulima is a stepmother I never knew. I wouldn't have figured out the cipher. We deciphered the ledger together. I'd call out a number, she'd find the letter in the book. It was fun. She's so lonely, cooped up in her mansion. I know exactly where it is. Here, I'll mark your map. We've been in this together since all this madness began. I can't imagine.
Ugh. It's a gecko. That was a scorp for a second.
Why are they digging?
Maybe she's not as friendly as she seems. Other traders.
What were they doing here?
Quinn, you weren't supposed to be here.
Lady Sulima?
This is all wrong. They weren't supposed to hurt anyone.
Wait, get back here.
Please. Please, I never meant to harm anyone. The mercenaries who protect my home, they overheard Quen and I speak of treasure. I promised them a share, and the rest I planned to give. It was the only way to provide their salary. The Iron Wheel never set foot in my home, yet everything of value has gone to keep. It is no excuse. I told myself, Seraldo would want you to have a small portion of his treasure. But he already gave me years of his life that he could not provide to Quen.
Living with fear, you lie, you steal. You worry if the ones you love can accept what you've become. Of course I forgive you, Lady Sulima.
Oh, my dear child. I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Hush now. I'll bring you to a place where you'll be safe. It's where I live, and where you will too. My father died to protect Lady Sulima from the Iron Wheel. I'll give her my bunk. Honestly, I prefer hammocks. Lady Sulima won't have the luxuries of her manor, but she'll be safe in the den, as my father would have wanted. I'm glad you're part of this. The choice wasn't easy. I don't know. Perhaps I'll open the strongbox at my rooftop retreat.
Hey, I've got the full armor.
I'm glad you're part of this.
Least give us. Interesting statue. There's two rings down here. Oh yeah, there's the other one. Blackened piranhas. Frick, he's already got that, yep. It's about to hear the new day. They're rude.
Someone in need?
Oh God, what have you done, you idiot?
It took some time, but I finally figured out the best way to teach Anias a lesson. Trust me, stay calm a moment. My associate has returned with the reply from your mansion. Would you like to hear it?
Ransom? Is that your plan? My steward is under strict orders not to negotiate with kidnappers.
He said, and I'm paraphrasing here, that's preposterous. She's not worth half that much.
That old goat! With me out of the way, he's probably hoping to take over the business. Have you contacted my mother?
She's in Hrothgar this time of year, isn't she? Discussing trade agreements. We don't have time to reach out to her.
Untie me and we can forget all about this, Wox. For old time's sake? Are you listening to me?
Thanks for your patience with all of that. I hope I... Anias needs to see the errors of her ways. People aren't property. They aren't supposed to be sold and traded. There was no request for a ransom. I made that all up to scare her. No one even knows she's missing yet. Take these letters. I don't want her family's agents to come looking for her yet, so I forged them to explain her absence. Just time for Anias to consider her situation, to see if being trapped and powerless changes her outlook on keeping pets and slaves. When she's learned her lesson, I'll set her free. Meet me at the Thieves.
Keeping myself busy here.
that, is it?
Before the guard shows up and clears you out.
You're as welcome here as a Horvor in heat. Guard!
And that was not the good way of doing things. Damn it.
Not much longer now.
If you wanted a bounty on your head, you got it, trespasser.
Could be going a lot better.
Guards on their way. Get out.
For the love of Mara, did you really have to do that? You'll pay for your crime.
Damn Okay.
There you are. You heard about the...
Good. Got it all. I've been there before. Okay, I've already done this though, so I'm just interested in doing the quest and that's it.
What are you still doing here? Get lost.
Thank you. get like a fat. What? That was disarmed. That was that.
Thank you.
fucking hate this corner.
Anais, I'm so glad we found you. And all in one piece, too.
No thanks to you. You left me tied up on the docks. What did you think was going to happen? I demand you escort me home. Immediately.
Right. Of course. I just need a moment to confer with my associate.
Of course you do. Just let me know when you're ready to get me out of here. These pirates have no appreciation of soap and water.
On one hand, I'm grateful that Anais doesn't appear any worse for the wear. On the other, yes, yes, rescue her. Yes, I never wanted to become a slave merchant. But if we set her free, won't she just continue with her awful ways? I hate to admit, yes, I suppose I should. But does that mean I abandon my goal to teach Anais a lesson? How would I... What does that matter? Should I determine my actions based on the inclination? I'll let you out of here, Anais. I just hope this helps you realize the difference between people and property.
I escorted Anais out of the pirate lair and back to her mansion, where she's safe and sound, and no doubt, of course, just as you suggested. And the forged letters worked perfectly. Bimsy's days of slavery are over. His new life starts today.
There you are. You heard about the wedding? Nicholas must have planned all this. Stealing the dowry, using it as leverage on Fallora. Now she's bound to marry Kosh, his pup. If Magnifica Fallora learns exactly who she's about to marry, she'll turn the iron wheel on Kosh. And if we threaten Kosh's future, Nicholas will... Silverclaw said he'd help with invitations. Meet him at his shop, down by the harbor. I haven't decided.
Well?
Alright, I'm going to call it there. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube, you know, check out the Twitch stream live. Link will be in the description below. Or you can check me out at twitch.tv/weightloss96. I'll probably be back on tomorrow night to stream some more. But, yeah. Till next time. See you later.